And my journey to recovery started when I was 21, when I first received my diagnosis. I would like to thank some people to help me on this journey, my mom and dad. My aunt, plural, uncles, plural, and my case manager who can't, who I don't think is here. I don't see her anyway. Sharon, are you here? And Sharon? Okay, anyone. Anyway, we won't worry about Sharon. So, like I said, I'd like to thank my family and friends. Without you guys, I couldn't do this. I learned a lot, and thank you to Gloriana and Max, and my fellow classmates. Thank you.